one of the last people ever to buy a tractor, and then once he was on it, ended up running the largest tractor company in the world. My father, how you would never buy a tractor, it's just by the horses, the running in front of us, the dealers, customers, being out with the
that's always a tough shot, yeah. Because I started in 16, I pushed those tracks.